Hey everybody, I'm back to get to the save point. You know, I'm gonna go get some treasure. Money comes in handy a lot in this game. Get out of my way. Okay. Easy 52. Oh jeez, I'm responding. Oh! Fail! I only have 25 coins left. Now 38, oh, now 39, now 40. Oh, that wasn't a part of what I was trying to do, but okay. Oh yeah, hey everybody, NMP3. I guess you knew that by now. And no one's subscribing. Everyone's accepting my friend request, but no one's subscribing. Friends are supposed to support you. The only way to get support on YouTube, subscribe while being a friend. Dude, I know how to look around. Yeah, you're gonna need that. Cool specs. My first cool spec. Yeah, they give you awards for your first item. 130 kill. And then, what was that? My first Moogle doll. Yeah, I never noticed that shortcut. I usually wait for the rest of them to come and then see. Oh, that's a save point. That thing is kind of precise. We have been playing this for 17 minutes, about roughly 17 minutes. Oh, hello, sir. Hello, sir. I'm pressing the talk button. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, got an award for doing what I had to do. I got an award for meeting some dude. Oh, this is pretty cool. Yeah, sorry about that, old man. Yes, I know. I don't want to spoil it. Story, I don't want to spoil it. I'm gonna let it fly. $1,532 and I just started the game. That's good to start with. Till I start spending. I would like to have a clean train station like this. I know I'm being mean, but they don't like me. Oh, she likes me, hey. Oh, I'm sorry, kid. Dude, picking you up is hard. There we go. This is gonna be funny, guys. I'm gonna rob everyone on this train in less than a second. It's just so long, and I get an award for that. If I stay away from that guard, he won't do anything. Yeah. Free moolah. What? She just knocked me off the leg. Give me all my money, punk. Yeah, the rich little girls are the smart ones. They don't carry money around. I say they're rich because... I'm coming, Nanny. Yeah, hold on, guys. I'm sorry. Press the wrong button. The pause, but okay. Yes, Nanny. Yes, Nanny. I'm not using your phone. Jeez, you're wasting my YouTube.
Come on, every time I do a video, I get interrupted. Okay. If I pressed the wrong button, I would be so mad. Hey, you.
Sorry about that. She's gonna thank me for that later. Direct through the bowl. Okay, thank you. Okay, there's some treasure up here. Pretty easy to get. A penny? I must have went up there too many times. There was more than a penny in there. Going on 7 minutes.
What is up with this girl?
Little pest. Why are you? Very clever.
No.
It saves automatically, but I don't trust the automatic save. Okay, where is it? I should have this memorized by now. Oh, there he is. I knew he was over there. And I picked up the wrong person because... Okay, you see that girl? She... Well, oh geez, stop robbing me. Watch this. I'm surprised you don't get an award for that. Get out of my face, boy.
No.
You could get hit by that. And I got hit by that during right after a cutscene because it pushed me into it. Okay, watch this. Other way, buddy. Other way. Yeah, there we go. Hey, other way. Yeah, and then he jumps off, and then you have to jump off. Getting some dough, getting some dough. Yeah, you could see that pretty clearly. Some more moolah. Where'd she go? Where'd she go? Oh, there you are. Oh. And you get an award for doing what you have to do again.
Her name is Mia. She's my pet ferret. Thanks for catching her for me.
Oh. It needs to be trained.
You're right.
I'm sorry. I'll be more careful. Hey, look. That guy's a bear. Magic.
Magic, Mommy. Come on, let's go.
Are crystal bears that rare in the city?
How rude of me. Hey, can I buy you some tea?
Nah, I'm not a tea drinker.
Come on, one cup. Let's go. You are very bad. You have to behave yourself inside town. Same for you, Mr. Crystal Bear. It's not as strict as it was before, but the law is the law. You can't use your bearer powers inside town. Crystal bears are abominations. That's what everyone believes.
And is that what you think, little miss?
Me? I'm not afraid of you.
What did I do?
So what if I am?
Use of arcane arts. Obstruction of justice. Arrest this one too.
No!
Epic King Kong.
Sorry, I had to.
Yeah, this mini game you could definitely die if you're not careful.
What's going on here?
Misery loves company, right?
Can't you even be a decoy?
No, sorry. Keep an eye on him. Most of the cutscenes. Not all of them. He's not in all the cutscenes, but he's in most of the important ones. Best to keep most of them away from you. You know what? I'm gonna show you what happens if you run into him. That happens. Still didn't get hit. This is new. Jeez, do not run into me. Oh my gosh, you.
Bridge collapse!
Bridge.
Wow, it really collapsed! Am I like a magician?
Yeah, if that's what you think. Oh wait, arrow. Stop it! You're gonna kill me. Oh jeez. You got close with me to hit the camera.
Whoa, I can't turn.
I'll turn. Yeah, that's the hardest one, I think. Like, you don't know if you grabbed it. You have to really take out the ones with the sword, without the swords first. Because the arrow ones don't have to be near you to try to attack you. It's the strangest thing. You have to really... I don't think you could... Oh, wow. Whoa! I won that one! Usually I have to go back to this mini game later in the game, but I did it. Oh, here's another one. Please live until the next. Please win. Please, I swear. Yes.